Alexander-Arnold pirouetting away.
Oh, brilliant footwork from Paqueta.
Diaz, change of pace, change of direction. Salah. Beautifully done by Mo Salah.
Oh look, he takes a touch and then gets it away. How classy is that?
And here is Vardy. It's a traditional Vardy run. Is it going to be a Vardy finish? You bet it is.
Into Dwight McNeil. McNeil to win the game for Everton. It's 4-0.
Cunha. Oh, this is brilliant. What a run.
That's a lovely flick. Didn't panic, did he? Oh, this is wonderful.
A little pirouette there.
Guitar with another clever touch.
Okay, with a delightful turn away from Vinia.
Robertson.
Christian Eriksen beaten far too easily.
Salah.
You're going towards the near post. Gibson White. Oh, what a brilliant goal.
Totti.
Richarlison has emerged with the ball.
Delightful turn from Zaha, are you? Oh, that's it!
Bamford back towards Harrison.
Kulusevski, what can he do? It wasn't far away.
White goes around wide. Brilliant cross! Oh. It's pulled back
and put in.
The decisive blow.
Now towards the corner flag, it's a brilliant turn.
And another nutmeg.
Neves.
Guattara.
It's a lovely touch from Rice. Brilliant. Crowd appreciating the close control of Paqueta, not once but twice. Aurier. Two good touches. Make that four.
And Traore can steal it away, and he has space to run into. Traore making his run. Adama Traore keeps going. Great save from Pickford on the goal. It's Huang who scores for Wolves.
It's Huang.
Sancho.
What can he do here? Raheem Sterling.
Fabinho. Oh, they're queuing up here. Firmino, can he get on it? Yes, he can.
Oh, lovely play by Saint-Maximin.
Oh, he's passed it.
Cheeky little nutmeg.
Harry Kane.
There's a little drop of the shoulder.
Presented it to Madison, who just ghosts past.
There's a
Southampton looking to strike.
Gabriel Jesus, brilliant footwork.
Here's Lucas Moura. Can he finish his Tottenham career in style? It's a wonderful goal.